Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Sa paghahanap po ng mga uncrowded spot ay nakarating po tayo ng Aurora. Ang layo po ng binayahin natin. It took me around 10 hours on my motorbike para lang makarating sa isa sa pinakamagandang lugar na napuntahan ko. Ano po? Sobrang ganda dito guys. Ayan o. Tsaka may alon. Yan. Left and right. At tsaka walang masyadong tao. This beach is almost empty. Ayan o. May kaliwa din dyan. That's the main peak. Ayan o. Puputok. So dyan po tayo maglalaro. Pasalamat pala ako kay yan. Liquid Lakay. Maraming salamat sa wax. Tsaka syempre para hindi tayo matoasted. Ito yung geo shield nila. Sunblock po ito. Pang mukha. Yan o, puti agad eh. Maupay nga aga. Good morning guys. So ito po yung pangalawang araw ko dito sa Aurora. So dyan po tayo nag-camp. Ang ganda pa rin ang condition ngayon ha. It's still head high, around 2 to 3 feet. At napaka glassy. Kasi medyo umuulan-ulan kanina at saka kagabi. Pero napagitan na yung araw ngayon. Right there. Okay, so magkakape muna tayo. Then I will surf maybe until 10 or 11. And then pagkatapos ay lilipat po ako sa isang spot which is up north. I'm hoping na around 1 hour lang yung biyahe. Para tumingin-tin uli ng mga potential na surf spot. Okay, so samahan niyo uli ako on my second day here in Aurora. And I hope na magustuhan niyo po yung video kong ito. Alright, salamat!
Hmm.
lilipat tayo ng ibang spot, farther up north. I think it's around 1 hour yung biyahe. So I'm hoping na may along din doon, kasing ganda dito. Alright. So ito po yung motor natin. Naka-impake na lahat. Ready to roll.
I-upload mo para ipumunta yung mga kaibigan mo dito.
Ito po si Ate Pet Malu.
Hey, tingnan mo itsura ko eh. Hindi pa ako nakakaligo.
Ate Malu, maraming salamat po sa pag-kukup-kup sa akin. At kay Kuya Victor po, maraming pong salamat. Hey kid, don't ever let them get inside your head. They'll tell you what to do in life instead of everything you know that you can get. Don't let them guide your life towards regret. I'll fight for what I love with every breath. My past is filled with things I won't forget. I use them all to push me to my best. So treat the worst of times just like a test. If only I could go back in time, I'd tell myself that everything will end up alright. Just push yourself, test yourself, figure out what you like. Find your limits, don't be rigid, always work towards a prime. Surround yourself with open minds, people can change your life. A few friends with intent can help you feel alive. Find a passion, take some action, and with a little time, just be patient, make a statement. Oh, nice. Alright, so nakarating na tayo sa isang spot. It's a White Sand Beach Break. Hello. Ganda. Tsaka may alon siya, guys, ha. Baka i-check ko to bukas ng umaga kung offshore yung hangin. Ganda, white sand na beach break. Only here in Aurora. Tsaka yung papunta dito, gubat. Ang ganda. Ang ganda ng daan, gubat talaga. Okay, so hanap pa tayo ng ibang spot at hanap na rin tayo ng matutuluyan. I'm thinking of driving farther north. Maybe another 30 minutes. Let's see. Alright. Biyahe uli. Beach break. Ganda. Oh, ayan oh. Oh, diba? The hill is a left hander. You know. Guys, ilang beses ko itong sinabi na kay ganda talaga ng Pilipinas. Tingnan mo naman, oh. Thank you. Alright. We made it to the beach. Alright. So, it's unknown here. Sobrang babaw. Tsaka, alam nyo yung ito yung reef tapos biglang lalim. Ganun, no? Ah, ito yung reef. Tapos ganun, biglang lalim. Yeah, tingnan nyo. May alon sana, oh. Laki, oh. So dito ako nag-stay sa isang resort. Nag-camping lang po tayo. Ito. Saan tayo? Oops, nasasunog na ata. Susunog na. Then, ito yung beach. May A-frame dyan, tsaka doon sa malayo, may kaliwa. I think, yung spot na to will be pumping on Amihan. Kasi nasa inside na siya. Itong spot na to nakaharap sa north. So, pag Amihan, offshore to. So, it's worth checking out. Pag-Amihan. Alright, so medyo low tide pa at hindi rin naman ganun kaganda yung alon. So, lilipat po ako ng ibang spot. Actually, pababa na ako. I-check ko yung isang beach break na tiningnan ko kahapon. So, baka it's working now. And then, after surfing sa beach break, baba uli sa Dipakulaw. Doon ako mag-overnight, doon sa Lipit. Yung friend ko, may resort siya doon. Tingnan natin. Alright? Anyway, to the other beach break, dumaan muna tayo dito sa isang spot pa na beach break din. Tignan nyo, ayan, may set. Ah, mas malaki dito actually. Almost shore break. Parang ganda ng beach ha. Ayan eh. Alright. So, mas malaki alon dito. Kasi mas open siya, oh. Pero, it's almost shore break. Kaya, check tayo doon sa isang beach break na mas mahaba. Tingnan natin kung pwede rin laruin. Sila po yung mga local surfer dito. Ano pangalan mo?
Vince Carl po. GM po.
GM? Sino?
Minard po.
Minard.
Buhay na. Thank you.
Alright guys, it's time to go back to Manila after an awesome trip here in Aurora. So it's gonna be around 300 kilometers drive. So I would like to say thank you kay Dash at kay Tin. Maraming salamat sa pag-aampon. Thank you very much.
Anytime.
Yeah, kung magawin man kayo guys dito sa Dipakulaw or kahit Baler, pabukta kayo dito sa Summerfield Guest House. Okay, ano yung pa natin? Facebook?
And Summerfield Guest House.
Yes, Summerfield Surf actually.
Summerfield Surf, yeah. Guest House para sa Facebook.
Sa Facebook. Alright, so maraming salamat.
Ingat sa biyahe, bro.
Thank you.